The Amtrak engineer charged in the deadly 2015 train derailment in Port Richmond will face a trial next month. A judge has set a September 23rd trial date for 35-year-old Brandon Bostian. Bostian is free on bail right now. He's charged, however, with involuntary manslaughter and the 8 deaths caused by the derailment and more than 200 counts of reckless endangerment.